Race number four over to 7:31. The last couple now come up. Light on. Set to race. Race number four. Set. Away, Miss Bellawood was the best away, is carving across and will lead by a length and a half on Miss Takiri, who moves up with Angry Trip. A length away then to Raylene Bale. Oh, going a Miss Fair Angry Trip is pulled up out of the race now and is right out the back. So Miss Bellawood maintaining the lead by four on Miss Takiri. Two lengths away then to Raylene Bale. Illustration and Rock On Jimmy. They head down the back and it's Miss Bellawood on top by a length and a half. Miss Takiri making chase. A length and a half then to Raylene Bale. Two lengths away then to Illustration. Miss Bellawood still on top. Miss Takiri looming up with Raylene Bale out wide, but Miss Bellawood gets up to beat Miss Takiri. Raylene Bale fourth. Should be Rock On Jimmy in front of Illustration, and failing to complete the course, Angry Trip. Time around 43:50. In fact, it's 43:51. After race number four, 514 your numbers, 514. Number five, Miss Bellawood your winner for Gino Gagurovic, beating home number one, Mr. Kiri. Also for Gino Gagurovic, so Gino tranging first and second there. Identical to what he did last week. Third number four, Raylene Bale for Clint Trengove. And fourth will be number two, Illustration, for Beck Romain. 5-1-4-2. 5-1-4-2. Now those splits in 4:20, 16:07, 29:69. Run home in 13:82. A length by a length and a half.